when the Ford cup holders are crap and serve no purpose. So I made this cup holder when I was 17. It went through three different versions, and this is the final version. It's held down by two magnets and works pretty good.